The northeastern state of Tripura is blessed with agroclimatic conditions, which makes it favorable for cultivation of various fruits and organic vegetables. Pineapple farming is among the major farming practices in the state, and in recent years, due to unfavorable circumstances in the state, there has been unimpressive growth of organic pineapple that has created difficulties for the farmers. But the introduction of staggering farming technique came as a great relief for the farmers. We have a report.
The good agro-climatic conditions, deep fertile soil offers tremendous scope for development of horticulture in the state of Tripura. Cultivation of crops has always been an essential form of practice among farmers, which in turn has led to increased revenue in the state. Farmers of the state have pioneered pineapple cultivation for ages, but in recent years, due to unfavorable circumstances and incessant rain, production and income of farmers have taken a hit. The horticulture department of the state has introduced the unique farming technique that has brought relief to farmers.
আমাদের গভর্নমেন্ট লেভেল থেকে কিছু স্কিম দেওয়া হচ্ছে যেটা স্ট্যাগারিং এর পারপাসে আমাদের এখানে প্রতি হেক্টরে 10000 টাকা দেওয়া হচ্ছে যেটা আপনার কৃষকরা ইচ্ছামতো প্রোডাকশন করতে পারে এবং আমাদের যখন দরকার হয় 150 দিন আগে আমরা স্ট্যাগারিং করলে 150 দিন পরে আমরা ফলনটা পাবো এবং আমরা পূজা ওকেশন বিভিন্ন ইয়েতে আমরা এটা উপকৃত হব
More and more farmers are getting trained and involved in the staggering process. Staggering is a process in which a hormone called ethyl along with few other chemicals are poured in the plants by which the farmers can harvest the fruit according to their requirement throughout the year. Moreover, the process has also doubled the farmers' income. However, pineapple is a single crop and the ripening season is very short between June to August, during which the markets are covered with big heaps of pineapples. As the heaps would grow bigger in sizes, the procurement prices will go down drastically. Rain often plays the worst role for the fruit vendors and pineapple farmers.
ব্যবসা তো বৃষ্টি একটু খারাপ এতদিন ভালো আছিল মোটামুটি এখন বৃষ্টি মানুষ বাইরে যেতে পারে না বাগানে মাল পাকতে আছে কাস্টমার আসে না মাল মানে এখন রেট কম সেল কম আগেতে অনেক আমদানি কম আছে
The staggering method has been tested and proven in the Tripura's Horticulture Research Complex in Nagri Chera area. It was first introduced in 25 hectares of farmers' land in 2005. The introduction of such technique has improved and upgraded the farming practice, and at the same time, it is generating better income for the pineapple farmers, and they are getting crops even during off-season. It is worth mentioning that at present altogether 600 hectares of pineapple has been brought under staggered cultivation for getting raw pineapples in 8 to 10 months per year.